Ibinahagi ni Paolo Abellino ang behind the scene ng isa sa kanilang mga eksena ni Chinita Princess Kim Chu sa kanilang serye na Linlang. Kaakibat sa naturang post ni Paolo, ang pasasalamat sa lahat ng sumuporta sa kanila ni Kim Chu. Linlang is officially over. Thank you to everyone who watched and supported Linlang throughout our weekly airing on Amazon Prime and our free TV airing. I have nothing but gratitude for all the support each of you has given to our show. Sa mga nagpuyat, nainis, na high blood, na awa, kinilig at nagpa-trend gabi-gabi, maraming salamat. Nauna na nga na nagpasalamat si Kim Chu sa lahat ng sumuporta sa kanila ni Paolo Abellino. Ayon kay Kim Chu, maraming salamat for making my teleserye comeback a memorable one. Thank you, Sir Deo. Thank you at Dreamscape PH family for entrusting me with this project. This show was offered to me in 2022. Million doubts, I was scared of doing this role. Kaya ko ba? Ready na ba ako? Handa na kaya sila mapanood ako sa ganito? So many questions are in my head. And the rest is history. We are now on our final episode on TV. Ang laki ng pasasalamat ko sa creatives, writers, and especially to Direk FM Reyes and Direk Jojo Sagin for guiding me throughout the process. To my co-stars, maraming salamat. To our staff, thank you. And of course, to my leading men at Paolo Abellino at Juan Miguel de Guzman, thank you also for guiding me. From at Prime Video PH to Free TV, from October 2023 until today, June 14, 2024, umeere ang hashtag Linlang, hindi nyo kami binitawan. Maraming salamat po. I still can't believe tapos na ang chapter ni Juliana. As the saying goes, in this crazy beautiful world, always listen to your heart. Your heart always knows the truth. We don't know what tomorrow holds, but repentance comes later.
Ako ba'y yung lahat pa?